So, welcome to Vlogmas week 5. This week is all about getting ready for the new year. I was currently crying 5 minutes ago. Someone made a comment about me, not to me, and it just upset me. I didn't realize how much it affected me until just now. I mean, people talk about me all the time, but this comment is something that I've been struggling with since like my freshman year. It's hard to not take offense to it because it's something that bothers me so much. But anyways, I'm not even the one to like get on my channel and cry, but I just had to be real with y'all because my channel is about like mental health and everything like that. So I wanted to show y'all that I'm not always butterflies and rainbows. Like, I don't know, I gotta get myself together. Like, I know it's always gonna be somebody out there hating. I mean, somebody probably talking about me right now. It doesn't bother me, but like this specific comment that sent me like way back. I just wanted to come on here and start the Vlogmas right here because this week is all about getting ready for the new year, and I feel like this is a perfect place to start. So I'm about to journal right now about how this is making me feel. Okay, this is my setup. To be honest, when I journal, I'm finna just let all this like out. Like, I'm finished crying now. Like, I got over it now, but I'm finna let it all out, like, period. Because listen, if it's gonna bother me this much, then I need to let it all out, for sure, for sure. I'm finna to let it out. The rundown for tonight is just to journal, read my Bible, edit for like a little bit, and I need to take off my makeup and go to bed because I got work tomorrow morning and it's 10:20 right now. Okay, let me get started. But this is just like, I've been having this since 2020. That's when I first started journaling. And it just has like the days so I can see how far I've came. And then it's just like, just write everything down. Anyways, I got all my pretty colors and period. I wanna all night. I just finished journaling and reading my Bible. This journal, like, I've never journaled that much, so I'm glad I got all of that off of my chest. Basically, how I read my Bible today was I read a chapter starting in John, and then I did the SOAP method, which is just S meaning the scripture, which was John, and then O meaning observation, what I learned in the chapter, A application, how I can apply it in my life, and then P prayer. I don't know how to explain prayer, but basically my observation was about faith, and I prayed that God can continue to make my faith stronger. That makes sense. But anyways, I'm about to take this makeup off. Also, I need y'all to comment down below, how do y'all take y'all's mascara off? Because I struggle taking this off, and when I think I got it all off, it's still not all off. So I'm about to try something new and get a Q-tip and then the micellar water and see if that helps like take it off. Hello, stranger. Okay, I already like this better than like squeezing the cotton rind on my eyelashes because that does not work. In a minute since we last kicked it. By the way, just got in town, and I won't let cumulus clouds all in the sky ruin my vibe. Usually I don't do this often, but since recruiting isn't an option due to one you. That's probably not even all of my makeup, but I usually wash my face in the morning, so I'm not even going to wash it tonight. Okay guys, so I got off work like 5 minutes ago, and I'm about to run to Tractor Supply because somebody, if y'all remember in my last video, I said he broke his cage and he just wanna ride. Look at him. Getting on my nerves. Okay, so we brought him a cage. So we're gonna try to bring this thing in. Just say you will. Come through and chill. Just say you will. Come through and chill.
I wanna all night. Say it. I want it all night. I want it.
That took us, what, 5 minutes to do? Yeah. Period. Okay, so right now, we put together Kilo's cage, and now we're going to go shopping. I'm just going to get more belly piercings and a nose piercing, and then she wants to go look around at James Avery. So we got to all the way down here. Claire's, they out for, what is it, dinner? Because I know they ain't taking no lunch, talking about they'll be back at 6:10 p.m. It was 5:30 at the time. I was not waiting the extra 30 minutes. And then we went to James Avery. They didn't even, first of all, it was packed in there. I could barely find parking. And then they was like, they didn't have the charm she wanted. We getting some food from Cane's, packed here too. I don't know, everybody need to go home. Like, I don't understand why everybody is out at this time.
Hello.
Can you say hey to the vlog?
Hey.
Vlog. Okay, that's it.
All
right. Oh, this is the one I was talking about, the chocolate covered strawberries, in my last vlog. This is her info. Right. This is her Instagram. Period. Listen, this time right here, to when I get home, this is the time I'm gonna get home. It just keep going back, because look at this line. Lord. Everybody needs to go home. Cane's is usually quick too. I'm talking about dang near throwing my food out the window. I just got home. Y'all know what time it is? Past my bedtime. 10:39. I just got home and got in bed and stuff. I'm about to read my Bible and journal, but then I wanted to plan for like next year, because the new year is coming in like, what, 3 days. I went and watched my boyfriend play today all the way up in Dallas, so that's why I got home so late. It was like fun seeing him because I hadn't seen him in a week. I really just wanted to come on here and tell y'all about how I'm going to plan and how I'm going to go about YouTube in the new year, because I really want some stuff to change. So I got this planner at the beginning of the year. It's just 2022-2023. So basically what I want to do is plan videos ahead of time. I'm about to be on my YouTube grind in 2023. The biggest thing is editing longer videos, because shorter videos don't really take me that long to edit. So I plan on uploading twice a week, Monday and Thursday. And I'm gonna edit and upload by 9 p.m. The first Monday of January, I'm gonna upload Vlogmas week 5. And then I have to have a video idea for Thursday. So I need a couple of videos for January. I know I want one to be my curly hair routine. I can do winter night routine.
All night, say it. All night.
Hello, stranger. Babe's been waiting. I recall that ass is still amazing. Playing, baby. I'm saying, baby.
Okay, so I got most of my videos planned out except for like 1 week. I don't know what I'm gonna do there. But right now, I'm about to write down my January goals. When I do my goals, I typically do like goals for school, goals for myself, goals for like basketball, social media goals. That's what I'm about to do now. So social media goals. I wanna post on IG at least once, post a TikTok at least twice, and then I wanna stick to my YouTube schedule. And then we're going to go to school, put mind your business, study, personal. For my personal goals, I wanna put don't worry about it, let's say read your Bible, girl, cause I be struggling. So I wrote down my goals. Personally, I like to write goals every month. Goals that are like obtainable though, like nothing too crazy, something I could reach, like realistic goals. They really help, and most of the time they're not really big goals. I got my stuff for January planned out, and now I'm about to journal and read my Bible and probably go to sleep. Okay, I don't even know when the last time I updated y'all, but it's like 10 p.m. right now, and I'm about to clean off my desk because like I'm tired of it looking like this. I know if I don't do it now, I'll never do it. Period. All right, I finished the desk. Eventually, I'll clean the rest of my room, but for now, this is good. And I'm just glad that I got up and decided to do that. Okay, yeah, so it's like way later. Like, what day is it? Today's Saturday, New Year's Eve. And right now, I'm about to just like do a whole reset. I'm gonna clean my whole room, wash my rug and Kilo's little bed. And then I'm about to shower, wash my hair, shave, mopping. I'm doing all that today so that for the new year, which is literally tomorrow, my room will be clean. Y'all, I just made this cute little video. Like, I'll insert it right now.
And with that, the 2022 season comes to an end. Good night.
Crush a bit, little bit, roll it up, take a hit, feeling lit, feeling right, 2 a.m. summer night. I don't care, hand on the wheel, driving drunk, I'm doing my thing, rolling the mid beside him now, living my life, getting out dreams. People told me slow my road, I'm screaming out.
But watching that video and like making that video made me realize life really is beautiful, because like I know some people got like going through hard times, which I go through hard times too, but they never last forever. Like you got to be willing to like see the beauty even when you're going through hard times, and you got to be willing to not stress yourself out, because 9 out of 10 whatever you're stressing yourself out about won't even matter next year. Like we just tend to stress over stuff that's so not important, which makes us look and like feel terrible. Just live life, because you never know, and life is too beautiful not to live. Like we literally get to wake up to a sunrise, go to sleep to a sunset, we get to talk to our favorite people every day, we get to eat our favorite food, we get to do our favorite things, and like we just take little stuff like that for granted. It just made me realize how life is really like lovely and worth living. So if you're going through a hard time, just stick through it, because it never lasts forever. Oh, look at me being the motivational speaker. Anyways, I'm about to start off with taking a shower, but I'm gonna shave, wash my hair. The time that we're starting this little getting our life together is 1:10. Alexa, start the music. Okay, so I just got out of the shower, hair is washed, body is shaved. Y'all, that shower literally, listen, that shower where you gotta like wash and shave everything, it's a workout for real. But right now I'm about to wash my rug and Kilo's bed, because it probably, yeah, it needs to be washed. And then next I'm gonna do my hair and then fold my clothes, and then I'm gonna go to my grandma's, because I'm pretty sure she has some stuff that I can use to mop my floor. So yeah, that's what today consists of.
So glad we got to link up. Yeah. Taking that off me. Yeah. I got the plug, I made the call for clean. I'm talking late night for ya. Let me lay a great time on ya. Don't make me wait, no, don't you.
Okay, so I finished my hair. They're in twists right now. I did the twisting so that my hair can dry and be out of my face for today, and then I can wear it down tomorrow. But right now, I'm about to go put my sheets in the washer, and then I'm gonna do some laundry.
Just say you will come through and chill.
Okay, so I did all my laundry. I put the dirty clothes in the washer, so that's all in there right now. But I have this basket of shorts. So these, I'm gonna put shorts that I can go outside in here, and then shorts that I wear to sleep in here, because this one goes to the dresser and this one goes under my bed, like with the matching ones. But I need to organize it because it's been like hectic. So I'm gonna do that real fast.
Yeah, just like you will come through and chill.
So I got carried away and started cleaning the whole house. But here's how my room looks. Pretty clean, except for these dirty clothes. And then I cleaned our restroom, the floor and stuff, except for the socks. And then I have to do the countertops because I want to figure out how I want to organize that. And then I cleaned our living room. So the living room's pretty clean, except for that over there, because we got to figure out where to put that. And then my mom's nursing stuff is over there. So it's 6:11 and I'm about to start cleaning out my car. It's already dark outside, bruh. But I'm about to clean out my car, get the trash out of there. All right. And then hopefully my dad washes my car sometime this week. Now it's time for this back seat. And I don't know what's even back here. Bam, my car is clean. But I am about to try to use some scrubber to clean like my seats, because they need to be cleaned. Okay, so this is the stuff I'm gonna use to clean my seat, because this right here is unacceptable and I really have no idea how that got there. Actually, wait, y'all, it's working. It worked.
Y'all probably couldn't tell because that's the stuff still drying, but
so I'm gonna let that dry real fast and do the other side.
So this one I got a paw print on my seat from Kilo. So y'all see the stains? Okay, so they're both gone.
Ooh, y'all. I'm gonna let that dry.
Period. Now that I'm out of breath.
All night. Say it. I wanna all night. I wanna all night. Say it. I wanna all night.
Okay, so this is the restroom. The towels will go over there, so that's why that looks weird. But restroom is officially clean. That rug cleaned real good. I washed it, and so did this one.
Okay, so it is like a couple days later. Like, I finished cleaning my room. Everything's clean, whole house is clean, car is clean. I started off the new year right. But the last thing I wanna do for like this getting ready for the new year video is kind of make a vision board. I want to have a vision board for my phone on my lock screen, and then I want to have a vision board, like my yearly one that I do every year, because y'all don't even understand, I plan on going so hard this year, at least for the first 6 months. So that's what I'm about to do. I'm gonna start off with making one on my phone. So my sister made one and it was so freaking cute. She made one for her iPad. Her iPad is my motivation. Period. Phone's about to die. So I'm about to go find images, and then like while I'm doing this, I'm gonna tell y'all some of my goals. So my main goals is, first of all, 1k subscribers. Like, I have to get there this year. I have to get there. Okay, the next thing is consistency. Had to be consistent with myself, period. I didn't found one for that. The next thing I aspire, just have like healthy relationships, whether that be with my friends, my boyfriend, my family, healthy relationships. Next, I'm gonna do traveling. Like, I want to travel so much this summer. Like, that's mandatory. It's mandatory that I travel. I want to become a gym girl.
Okay, so period, I finished my home screen and I actually low-key love it. It looks so good. Why does it look so good, y'all? So right here, I put all my friends and my boyfriend, and I put like healthy relationships, because I pray that these people that I got in my life right now,
I pray we forever. It's cute.
So now it's time to do this vision board.
Picked up the phone, show me up the script. Picked up the phone, show me up.
Okay, I'm basically just gonna have the same stuff that I had on my phone. Okay, so honestly, I still like everything on here. I might take like, see, I'm not really into this anymore. I might take a couple of things off, but for the most part, I'm literally just gonna add to this. Okay, so I started printing out stuff for the vision board, and then the printer ran out of ink. So we're not gonna be able to finish that in this video, but once I do finish it, hopefully before the end of January for sure, I will show you guys it and just show y'all what I added new to it. But I just hung it back up because most of the stuff on there, like, nothing really changed. Yeah, I'm glad that I still have the one on my phone, because it's going to be really helpful, because that's all I do is look at my phone. So anyways, I'm going to end this video here. Thank you guys for watching. I know this video was all over the place. Stay tuned for videos every Monday and Thursday, 9 p.m. I think I'm central, don't know. But they will be out at 9 p.m. That gives me time to edit and upload and after school, everything like that. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. And I hope we grow so much in 2023. Comment down below videos you guys want to see from me this year. Bye, guys.